Oh my god, girl. Hey everyone, welcome to the last Eurovision reaction video. In this last video, I'm going to react to Armenia. My country, Cyprus, has a long history of friendship with Armenia. We have many Armenians here in the island. And in 2017, Cyprus was represented by a half Armenian singer, Hovik. Just like with Greece, we love them and they love us. Now, this year, Armenia is sending Serbak or Serbuk. She was born in 1994 in Armenia and is a singer who came second in the first season of the Armenian X Factor. She also participated in The Voice of Ukraine in 2018 and she came fourth. In Eurovision, Serbak will sing the song Walking Out. I can tell from now it might be a ballad. Anyway, without further ado, let's jump into this last reaction with Serbak and Walking Out for Armenia. So it's gonna be in black and white. Oh! Okay. It's not a ballad, I take it back. Wow, love the style. There's also some red there. Wow. I expected a ballad and we have this beat, which is awesome. We had enough balances here and this is perfect. Oh yeah. Wow. In the end, I was the one bleeding on the first you said, how could you forget it all? Are you? She's great. Love the whole style already of the song. Then prepare to slowly get not love but hate. Wow. And the video clip, of course, is walking out. Oh my god, this is awesome. The best thing is that I didn't expect it. This kind of song from Armenia, it's... Oh, okay. Whoa. Oh my god, girl! She's amazing, yeah. I love everything about this. Everything. Visuals, audio, hair. Yeah, baby. Oh my god, Serbak. Serbuk. I don't know her name. I will definitely search her out after this. She was fire. I can already imagine it on stage having an amazing performance. I mean, when you have those vocals, how you cannot. And if you think about it, Armenia always sends quality in the contest, and it's quite unfair that it didn't. Sorry about that. It's quite unfair that it didn't win yet, and I hope it can get a high place this year with this magnificent song, Walking Out. Woohoo! Na, 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 na. Okay, let me fix this again. It's a cloudy day, that's why it gets quite darker at times. Oh well. And there's nothing else needed to be said. Armenia has an amazing entry, great style, great voice, great song. But tell me guys, what do you think about the song? Did you like it as much as I do? Or do you think it might be quite overrated? Let me know in the comments below. And there are many videos coming after this. My top predictions, announcements, everything. This only was my last reveal of all the songs. And actually now I have the chance to see your tops and without being spoiled and tell you my opinion about it. And okay, guys, that was it. Thank you. Thank you for being with me all this time. And see you next time, hopefully with my top 41. Hope you have a nice evening. And see you later, guys. Pelagia.